Hey guys, Mike here again, One Go Short Play. Today we're playing California Games Now. What's the word I'm looking for? Hang on, I'll have it in a minute. I can't think of the word. Stupid, easy to remember word that's just totally eluded me. It keeps coming back. No, it's gone. I don't like this game. That's what I'm trying to say. I never have. Now I know that is this word, because lots of people like it. What's the word I'm looking for? It's gone. Never mind. Who cares? I never liked this game. Let's just compete in all events and see if we can figure out why. Now, it might be obvious. Quite early on. I'm sure it will be. Bear in mind, I haven't played this very much. I think, like the likes of Combat School and Daily Thompson's Decathlon and Super Test and all that. And I'm talking Spectrum games. Like those games, it might just require a lot more. It might just require a lot more practice than I was ever willing to give it. But it isn't just because of the lack of practice that I don't like this game. It's because I don't like mini games. I don't like small sub games. I like one big chunky themed game. Right, go right, go left. That's not really working. Go right, go left. Now he's just slowed down, and now he's upset. Let's try that again. B button. Woo, B button. Woo, A button. Woo, C button. Nothing. And he's upset. Now I know. Go do a trick. Do a trick. Yeah, aim just randomly tapping stuff. Go on. Tap, 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 tap. Tapping the B button. Tap the A button. Do a trick. Do a trick. I'm just wriggling the pad and screaming. Now, I know there's technique to it. It feels like a mini game. I want to scroll around the place and I'm done with this. I want to scroll around the place and I don't mind the mini games as long as there's like a bigger game around it. And I always felt like that as a kid, even when the likes of GTA, big games with like mini games, and there weren't about A button to start. Okay, it's only that much. Oh yeah. Oh, I made a game like this once for a football club around where I'm from. Never released. It was just one of many games that we made that didn't get finished or released. I think it was for Everton Football Club. It got finished, I think. I just think it got released. Don't know why. It was basically as good as this. It had slightly better graphics. Very much in this style, though. I've got bored of this. I think it was because it was very little content to it, you know? Like there is with this. Let's face it, who cares? It was meant to be a mini game anyway. But this is a mini game. I don't like mini games. I get it. I just don't really like it. It's time up. Oh well. Oh no, I've got a whole 30 seconds to go. We've got a whole 30 seconds to endure of this. I can bounce. Oh yeah, more of that. So, I think one button is one foot and one button is the other foot. I think. I don't know. I don't care. I'm just kicking a little thing up in the air. Is that San Francisco? Ooh, been there. Probably to that very spot. Hey, right. Thank goodness for that. Boring. I don't like this game. What can I say? I've never liked California games. I thought it was always overrated. Massively overrated. It seems that it's only me who thinks that. Even when I set up the first incarnation of me retro arcade at the school, I think we're California Games, I think the kids loved it. And I just never got why. I don't know what I was trying to achieve there. Okay, let's press the other direction. Oh, it's a wave. I'm jumping, I'm doing something. Tapping B. Was that good? Did I do good? I don't understand. This is the thing, another thing I hated about this. I never understood what it is I'm supposed to do. I've got to keep away from that end of the wave coming. But I don't know what I'm doing. And it doesn't give you any clues. You go up and slow down, you go down, speed up, you go up and slow down, you go down, speed up, and eventually you just jump off like that and it doesn't tell you anything about how you've done. I guess I've got 1 minute to survive. But I don't know how you're supposed to survive it. Come on. Do something good. Give me a clue. Oh, bored. Oh, hang on, I see. I've got a minute to get as much as I can. So the longer I stay on this, the quicker this ends, basically. Which is fine by me. California flipping games. Oh, hang on. I'm pressing down and up. Now, oh, underwave time. Something came up. Okay, something's happening. I'm starting to get it. Underwave time. You have to be under the wave for a certain amount of time. So you've got to get what in the middle? Like that. Like that. Like that. And I'm under the wave. And I'm not doing anything at all. And I lasted 5 seconds. That was good, I think. Was it? Let's even get longer. I can actually ride in that wave now. I'm not pressing anything at all. That wave's taken ages to get to me, which has got to be a good thing, right? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You know what? This is the longest amount of time I've spent not pressing a button on the control pad. 12 seconds, I didn't press a button. Not one. Let's try it again. I don't know what I was trying to achieve. I think you've got to get it straight like that, and then you just leave it. There we go. I'm leaving it now. Check me out. My hands are on my head. I'm just watching this game. Oh, another reason to really dislike California games. My biggest achievement on that was basically by putting the pad down. I mean, that tells me a lot. Tells me all I need to know about it. Skating, okay, come on. I may have turned the game off before I ever get into this in the past. Although, I think I never played it on the Spectrum. Maybe the Master System? Was it the NES? Okay. Pulling back does a little twirl. Pushing forward does not. And up goes forward. Oh, up and down. Oh, right. Okay. That's cool. And B jumps. I get it. Up, down, up, down, jump. Up, down, up, down, jump. Up, down, jump. Up, down. Oh, I quite like this. Ow. Ooh, that looked painful. Ooh, scraped knees. Ooh. Takes me back. Oh, come on. The street is a death trap. Banana peel. Is a banana peel actually slippy? I think that's a myth, isn't it? Oh, really? That's a crack. You can get over a crack in the pavement on a roller skate. No, you don't. Come on, up, down. I can't get past this bit, Sam. Oh, I'm in trouble now. I am in trouble now. Hang on, can I do that? No, it didn't help. I've really just got to do that for the next 20 seconds or so. There we go. We're out. Hey, this is good though, because it kind of feels a bit like skating, the whole up-down thing. And she's got a kind of a weight shifts with it. It's good. Ow. Oh, and that tickles me. That looks painful. I like that one. That was the best game, I think, so far. If only I was better at it. Okay, what's next? BMX, come on. Make it good. Further improve my opinions of this game. Oh, this is a bit like that thingy. What's it called? I can't remember what it's called. You know that old BMX game where you jump up and do like upside down tricks and stuff. Oh, I can't remember what it's called. It's far better than that bit at the end of the level on Paperboy. What's the game I'm thinking of? The Kickstart? No, that's the one with the motorbikes, isn't it? And that was a TV program that went bam, 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 or something. I don't dislike this level actually as well, despite how bad I am at it. I'm not sure about the physics with the bike, turning the wheel and keeping it straight. It's a shame that the event ends after a few crashes, because I want to actually play that a bit more. I enjoyed that much more than I enjoyed the skateboard, and I think we started with the worst event. The worst event. Yeah, they did. That's rubbish. Okay, I'm done. California Games Sega Mega Drive starts really badly, I think, but improves. That's just my opinion. It may be wrong. Thanks for watching.